President Joko Widodo has met with regional leaders at the Bogor Palace in West Java. Among the main topics discussed was the synchronization of development plans among all leaders. Cabinet Secretary Andy Wijayanto says the meeting will take place in 5 installments. Friday's meeting involved governors, mayors and district heads from Java and Maluku.
Masing-masing 3 menit.